We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no.
But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You're telling the story, or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida, go about it. Anyway,
we don't talk about Bruno,
no, no, no.
Bruno stuttering or stumbling, I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. Maybe with the kids so humbling, also the line of family fumbling, falling in prophecy they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
I'ma let you fade into the background. Baby, all my shows are getting too loud. Keep on turning me up when you want me down.
Right, so long as back he calls your name, it all fades to black. Can he see your dreams? He sounds strange.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, 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 no.
You told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano's on his way.
I could do that by myself, don't need help. One of a kind of hand that I was dealt.
I really
like, oh, well,
need to know about Bruno.
Stupid, she didn't know
she's gonna hold you with Bruno. Bruno,
your boyfriend here.
Time for dinner.
Why did I talk about Bruno?